And another passing, a man who I just got to meet in September at that Detroit radio reunion, and I got to shake his hand, and I was thrilled because I remember all his great music. Jack Scott, who had so many great hits in the late 50s and early 60s, he passed away yesterday of complications from a heart attack. Back in 2007, Jack was voted into the Michigan Rock and Roll Legends Hall of Fame. In 2011, he was inducted into the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame. He was called by many the greatest Canadian rock and roll singer of all time, and some of his hits included Burning Bridges. Hey, I know you remember these. What in the World's Come Over You? Leroy, My True Love, Cool Water was a good one. Jack Scott, he was 83, and I dug out this one for us to enjoy. This is the one called Goodbye, Baby, Baby, Bye-Bye, as we say goodbye to Jack Scott.
Bye-bye. Goodbye, baby, bye-bye.